What are these Usborne books? Should you even bother with them? Hi, I'm Mommy from the Mommy's Trying channel. I review children's products. But today I wanted to talk about a publishing company called Usborne Books & More. And I just want to give you a quick rundown and basically answer some questions that you may have. Some of the questions that I had when I was first introduced to the company. And I'll give you a quick pros and cons list about them. And just to clarify, I'm not a consultant for the company. I'm just a mom that has fallen in love with these books. And I wanted to share all that information with you. But first off, I wanted to give you some quick background information about the company and basically just letting you know where your money's going. So Usborne Books & More is the largest independent children's publisher in the UK. It's a family-owned business and they make most of their books in-house, which means they have their own group of editors, writers, designers, etc. on their team, and they publish about 300 books a year. All of their books are also available worldwide, and they are printed in over 100 different languages. Usborne has two different publishing companies, so it's the Usborne Books and the Kane Miller Books, so you've probably heard them used interchangeably, but they're under that same Usborne umbrella. It's also a division or parent company of the Education Development Company, and they've been around for over 30 years. So, moving on to the pros list, I think the biggest pro to this company that happens to set them apart is the variety of books that they offer. They have lift the flap books, sound books, touch and feel books, activity books, nonfiction, internet link books, etc. Basically, whatever you may be looking for, Usborne probably has. They also have a nice replacement policy, so if you happen to buy their books through their online catalog or through an Usborne consultant, if your book gets damaged for any reason, you can replace that same book, or if that book is out of print, you can get a similar book, but you can replace that damaged book for half the cost of the book plus $6 in shipping. And if you think about it, it's just a nice small insurance policy that a parent could feel a little comfortable with just in case something does happen. But just to give you an idea of the quality of the books, I've actually had this All Better reusable sticker book for about a year now, and just looking at the bottom of the book, the cover seems to be coming up a little bit, but it's not bad. And all of the reusable stickers in it, my daughter has managed to bend a little bit. I'm not sure if you can see that. And they still stick well to it. Which I also happened to make a video about reusable stickers, so check that out if you're interested. So another pro to the company is that all of the sound books that I've encountered have on and off switches on the back. Scared me. So that switch on the back makes a huge difference. And just to give you an idea of the type of books that they have, they also have interactive books with thick pages for the younger readers. So this book in particular is helping my daughter count. And there are some holes that she can count, place her fingers in, which is nice and keeps her engaged. There are also colorful interactive playbooks for the babies. Finger trails, flaps, different textures, cutouts, and of course the sound buttons on the side. And other activities that they have could be activity books. This happens to be a 4-pack. There are also wipe clean activity books that come with a dry erase marker, and your child can follow in the lines, the shapes. They also have this for letters, numbers. This helps with pen control. They have matching games, trivia questions, Mandela books for the older kids. Huge interactive books. This bus can actually be placed on the book. Well, you know, you lay it flat. So this bus can be placed flat on the book. And there are little trails for the bus to follow. And you can actually remove these and lay them out on the floor, and you can watch the bus go around in different routes. They also have lovely coloring books and reusable sticker books. Those are just the activity books. They also have Lift the Flat books. Just so you can see some of their Lift the Flat books, they have different tabs that go in different directions. So not only does that help with your child's fine motor skills, but it keeps them interested. And behind every tab, there's new information. I also wanted to mention, when you look on their online catalog, which I will show you on my phone, you can see on the side the different categories of books that they have. It can also be organized into age ranges if you wish. But if you look at an item that you're interested in, looking under the specifications tab, you'll see information about age range that the book is geared towards, the size of the book, and how many pages are included. Another pro, and this is when you look on their website, is that they have a section called Customer Specials on the side, and I feel like it changes all the time. At least all the times that I've checked it out, it seems like they've had books for at least half price, and you can get individual books or books in bundles. And I've actually gotten these three books. It's from the All About series. They're usually $15 each, but I think I paid $20 something for all three. And then this is how I also got the two books under the Lift the Flap First Questions and Answers book for about half off. So just check that category often. It changes all the time, but you can definitely get some good deals. Also on their website, they have a wish list section. So if you happen to get overwhelmed like I did when I first looked at the company, or if you want to send a list to grandparents or anyone else that is interested in gifting your little one a book, you can use that to your advantage. And a new feature that I happened to find out just last night, and we're in September of 2020 right now, they have a new feature on their e-commerce site, so their online catalog site, is that they have an option where if the book that you're interested in is out of stock, they now have an option where you can apply your email address and the website can alert you when that particular book is in stock. But if you look at their website, you can see that there is that new option. I actually usually contact the Usborne consultant that I know to ask for the specific release dates of certain books, just so I have an idea of when to expect them back. So that's just another option. Okay, finally moving on to the cons list about Usborne books and more. When you look on their online catalog, sometimes if you get lucky, they will show you a sample page of the book. But most of the time, I have to admit, there's nothing available. And just to give you an example, this same wipe clean book that I'm looking to get, if you look, there's usually a preview button here. There's no sample page of what it may look like inside. And I know you can argue, why do you need to see a sample page of a wipe clean capital letter book? It's not just for that book. It could be for other books. That just happens to be the example that I just happen to have on my phone right now. But it can be frustrating, especially if the book is $15 and up, you want to make sure that it's worth the money. So what I've learned to do is, if you come across a book on their online catalog that you happen to be interested in, and there's no preview sample for the inside of the book for you to see, go on youtube.com, type in Usborne, and then the title of that book. And more than likely, somebody else has made a short video just panning through the different pages of that book, so you can really see what the book offers and if that's something that you're truly interested in. So the next con, or maybe you can just call it a downside, we all look at the price of the books. That's what it ultimately comes down to. Of course, this company offers a great variety of books, and the books are of high quality, but it really comes down to that price tag. And that's what I was worried about. So as you can see, I'm a little obsessed with the books, and it's easy to get carried away. I've seen books ranging from $5 to $30, so it all depends on what type of book you're looking for. But I think the easiest and quickest way to get these books for less than what they're listed for under the online catalog is to host your own Usborne & More book party. And you can do it in person or online. But with COVID going on, I chose to do mine online through a Facebook party. And I know what you're thinking. It's one of those Facebook invites where a friend that you haven't heard of in years happens to say, "Hey, I'm having this party, I'd like to invite you." I know it can feel a little uncomfortable doing that. Just putting yourself out there, just give it a try. Maybe people have never heard about it. More people could be receptive to the idea and could be more open about it. I mean, that's how I heard about it. A friend just invited me to their online book party and I said, "Yeah, let me give it a shot." And look where I am now. But basically, if you throw an online Usborne book party, there are hostess rewards, and the hostess rewards differ between every month. And if you rack up a certain amount of sales, you get a certain amount of free books and half price books. But the trick is, at least this is how it is now of September 2020, the only way that you can get those free and half price books is that somebody from your online party that you're hosting has to also agree to host their own online party. So I know that feels like you are pressured a little bit in trying to find somebody else to book a party. I think there's another way to get around that. If you happen to have a lot in sales and nobody books a party, you can discuss that with the consultant that you're booking the party with. I don't know the details to that though. But that is the catch. You could translate that as a con. And when you do this online party, the Usborne consultant does all the heavy lifting. I really didn't have to worry about anything. She sent me examples of what I could say, when to say it. So I really didn't have to worry about anything. I just followed her lead and it was quick and simple. It was a 1 hour thing. She probably made 10 different posts on the Facebook page that she made for my party. And that was it. You help out where you can. And you can also earn prizes throughout the party. So they're really all just fun, small, quick parties to help you get books at a discounted price. And of course you always have that option of becoming a Usborne consultant yourself, but can become a consultant yourself. I won't get into specifics about it because you have to contact a consultant yourself, but they'll just give you a rundown on the pros and cons of becoming a consultant and earning more free books for yourself. But all in all, Usborne has made a lasting positive impression on me. I've grown to love them for keeping my daughter busy and challenging her. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button below to see the latest review videos from me. Thanks for watching at Mommy's Trying.